The Boston Celtics and Philadelphia 76ers squared off in London, and one of the, not worst, one of the best pranks and one of the worst things that you could do to a human being is invoke artificial emotion. Mm. And that is what occurred in London. Take a look.
Pranks, dude.
Yeah, that's tough. That's tough.
I bet you feel pretty good about yourself, Ricky.
I feel good about cutting that video.
I've seen that prank before.
Maryland, right?
I can't
with like college humor.
Yeah, it was something going on where they did the same thing to the kid. I mean, this is a harmless prank. It's the best kind. No one got, it's like, it's mean pranks
he
when you blindfold
hurt.
The kid and you
he
trip his
hurt.
Foot and make him land on his face. That's fucked up.
Yeah, but what if the kid's blind?
He's not, clearly, in this case. But I mean, it's kind of messed up because it's like, damn, what if he waited? First of all, I'm sure just to get down there and get the opportunity to shoot something like that is one in a long shot. Mm-hmm. He finally gets this opportunity. He's probably, you know, with this nice lady friend, and he's like, man, I'm about to make this shot. And then he makes it and he celebrates and he's like, kind of like, oh yeah, I'm gonna get some today. And then.
And then no.
Exactly.
He almost made it.
He did.
For that.
Yeah. Like,
he
the accuracy
the
was there.
And
the accuracy was there. Yeah, you're right.
What I wish he made it.
That's
that
would have
been
all those assholes.
Because this is the thing also, they're going to give him a parting gift, $50 or something like that. It'll be fine.
$50.
It's worth it. You know, that was like
I got less for Secret Santa from TYT.
Some of those games they do that where they go like where they'll say okay, I'm sorry, you guys. Nobody won the Smart and Final shopping cart contest. You each get a $50 gift certificate instead of the $1,000 or something, right? Uh-huh.
On
you give me something.
One of the most groundbreaking shows, which I watch every morning, Kelly and Ryan, with Kelly Ripa and Ryan Seacrest. They have a show
I thought
on ABC.
Kelly Ripa was with Michael Strahan.
This is
Wow.
No, Strahan's gone.
Yeah,
he's gone.
Good
wow.
God.
What happened?
Where have you been on the network morning news circuit? Strahan's on GMA. They had a whole long search where they pretended they were looking for actual people, but no, they knew it was Seacrest.
Anyway, a lot of drama.
If you don't get the trivia right, then they give you like they give you $500 and stuff,
they got
as
money.
Opposed to like the vacation.
By the way, speaking of Ryan Seacrest, remember when he tried to high five a blind person?
I don't, Edwin. I think
American Idol. American Idol. And we end on that note. Subscribe to TYT Sports.